Greetings, everyone. I am DRWolf, and today I'd like to direct you to a video about the varying levels of technology that we see in Equestria and how it differs from what we see in our world. Several weeks ago, Nick and I had gotten into an intriguing discussion on the subject, and we have put together our thoughts for you to see. Click the link in the video or the link in the description to check out our findings. I am DRWolf, and I look forward to hearing from you.